Hello VC, and cheers. I brought the nice wine for this contest drawing for my 250 subscribers contest. Cheers. I really had a lot of great responses for this contest, and since yesterday at my final notice, I actually had two more. So I've gotten 23 responses for my contest, and it's absolutely crazy. And while I have had this contest, I have actually gotten a lot more subscribers. I have 315 subscribers right now. Absolutely fantastic. So thank you again, VC, and cheers. Also, putting on the fancy clothes for this. It's time to celebrate, I think. Well, this is probably going to be a long video because it's going to I'm going to do it the right way, so you see that I'm not going to cheat or anything like that. So maybe I should just mention that in the background we are listening to a Danish artist. It's a band from the 80s called 1-2. And a little funny story about 1-2. Their first album, 1-2, there was a lot of controversy with the girl showing their hair under their arms. So their next album, they had to make a little fun about it. So they made a cover where they shaved their underarms. So, well, enough of that. Back to all the responses I have got, and let's just start with Adam Lee, who was the first one. And he got three entries in the hat, and this is the hat, by the way. The next one was my vinyl bar, Jaco. He got five entries in the hat. Next up, Jürgen S. from Sweden. He also got five entries. Next up, Robert C., who was so unlucky to get his videos auto-muted, but I saw them. Five entries for Robert C. Next was Mr. Hall of Fame, Brandon, also in the contest with five entries. Then there were Matthew Smith. He got three entries. And Mr. Mayo only got one. That's all right. Joe Robertson are in with three responses. Oh, sorry, three entries. Then the vinyl corner, Miko, are in with five entries. Next up, Mark 108. He's in with three entries. Dark Side with Zoom. He's in with two entries. D. Verada, Bill's Box of Sound. He's in with three entries. Bobby Gass. He got a little wrong with the Danish and Dutch artist, but that's okay. He tried. He's in with five entries. And who is next? Bioside 1 LJ, what is your real name, LJ? I'm kind of curious. LJ is in with five entries. Great short films. One, Kenneth from Denmark. He's in with three entries. Music Mania, Billy Crayoni. He's in with two entries. 12 for Willow, Maggie. She's in with four entries. And the blank pages, Lindsay. She's in with two entries. Next one is Aika Star, Amber. She's in with four entries. And Proc Fan, Chris. He's in with four entries. And Harmless Rebel, Steve. He's in with five entries. And the last two I got yesterday and today is Richard Lee Drums. He's in with three entries. And the last one I just got 1 hour ago or something like that. The Analog Brain, Christopher. And he's in with five entries. So, very exciting, I think. And actually, with all these responses I've gotten, I have learned about some Danish artists I really didn't know about. Bands like Royal Hunt from Robert C. and Artillery, I believe LJ named them too. Also, The Analog Brain. Then Beyond Twilight and Mercenary. That was Kenneth from Denmark. The Necromantics, the Horror Pops, that was Steve. And yesterday Richard taught me about Midnight Sun and Kosasui and some other Danish artists I have never heard about. So this is absolutely fantastic. I have some Danish bands I'll have to check up on. Again, cheers everybody. And now, for the exciting part, I will draw two winners who will get $50 each. Either I will transfer the money via PayPal, or I can make a $50 gift card on Amazon. So that's how it's going to be. And I placed this glass ball. Maybe I should move the camera a little so you can see it a little better. So you can see I'm not cheating. First I will start with mixing it a lot here. You can just enjoy the music while I'm doing it. So I will have, oh sorry, one got out. I'll have a little drink. It's actually a bit early for this. It's only 10:30 a.m. So it's really not a good time for drinking wine, but I'll just have this one glass just for the celebration. Well, it's time to pick one. As you can see, I'm not looking. So the first one is, I don't know if it's possible to see it. It is Dark Side of the Zoom, David in Australia, my brother from another mother. Congratulations with the $50. I hope you will get some. I will hope either of you I pick will buy some records for the money. So David got picked, so he can get picked another time. Next one is... ...1244 Willow, Maggie. Congratulations, Maggie. So, Dark Side of the Zoom and 1244 Willow, David and Maggie are the two winners for my contest. And I will just wait a few days so everybody can watch this drawing before. If you don't contact me, I will contact you in a few days so everything goes as planned. Well, congratulations once again, David and Maggie. And thank you to everybody for participating in my contest. I'm very, very happy about that. So, cheers again. And have a nice day out there, DC. Bye-bye.